मैडम कितना दिन का प्रोग्राम है और खास प्रोग्राम क्या है?
नमस्कार वणक्कम आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट आई हैव कम हियर टू द लैंड ऑफ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ सी हियर द बीजेपी स्टेट यूनिट ऑफ ओडिशा इज डिमांडिंग द स्टेट मिनिस्टर Mr. Arun Sahu's resignation, as well as we are requesting and appealing to the Chief Minister to remove him from the ministry, since the parents of the girl who have been murdered, Pari, a small girl child who has been brutally murdered, the organs have been removed. But after the parents have come up with a demand in the month of November. Then, as like others, the party also has come to know about the incident. Immediately has openly appealed to the state government for a fair investigation. But unfortunately, the state government has ordered for only a special investigation team. In fact, our BJP state unit is repeatedly telling the SIT is been trying to stall the investigation, and also they are trying to remove all the important materials. So we are demanding for a CBI inquiry in this matter. For that, already the state unit of Mahila Morcha has organizes several demonstrations, agitations, and tomorrow the state unit is organizing a padayatra covering the entire state for justice for Pari. So for this inauguration I am here to inaugurate that.
Today NCPCR recommended the Pari case to be
investigated. Yes, and we are welcoming that decision. And our party is also requesting the National Commission for Child Rights that the team has to be sent from Delhi. They also can peruse the records and they can summon the district collector, all the investigation officers here. So let them also do that. But the CBI inquiry is our ultimate demand here.
Do you think that Padayatra will put some pressure on the
Definitely, government? Definitely, definitely. Because any state administration, the justice has to be done for the people who are needed that, who are demanded for that. Particularly a girl child has been the way has been the murder took place or the organs, that is very important thing. Whether anybody is very powerful people who are safeguarding the accused, in our country nobody should be leaped. Okay.
आप बैठो।